Here we need to simplify and write the expression below in scientific notation. 80 million divided by 0.0002. Our first step is to write these two in scientific notation, giving us 8 times 10 to the 7th divided by 2 times 10 to the negative 4th. Now we divide the coefficients and then the exponents. This gives us 8 divided by 2, which is 4, times 10 to the 11th, because we just subtract the exponents. This is our final answer.